This is your NBA.com Fast Break. James Harden poured in 42 points for Houston as the Rockets got the win over the Celtics 115-104. Yusuf Nurkic led the way for Portland with 26 points, 15 rebounds as the Trailblazers beat the Hornets 118-108. Karl Anthony Towns scored 28 points for the T-Wolves, but it was not enough as they fell to the Wizards 135-121. Bradley Beal led the way with 22 points and 8 assists for the Wiz. Kyle Lowry's 35 points still could not push the Raptors over the Pistons as they were defeated 112-107 in overtime. Andre Drummond recorded 15 points and 17 boards in the win. In other action, the Clippers got the win over the Knicks 128-107. The Cavaliers took down the Magic 107-93. The Hawks got the win over the Bulls 123-118. And the Thunder get the win over the Grizz 99-95. That's your NBA.com Fast Break.